Hello everybody, it's me, Donald Solas, and today we're playing Hunger Dungeon. And I'm not gonna play the tutorial because we already played it. And yeah, Hunger Dungeon is a game that I played in Steam. And now it's just pretty much demonstrated to you. Let's just take it. You have like these characters too. And you can purchase more characters. I just like to be the Beast Hero, and I'm gonna show you just yeah. And we're gonna be like a free person that this guy. Purchase equips and scrolls. I would like to have fireball purchase, and also war, and that's all. And I'll show you how to play. You're gonna have to stay in the middle, move into the circle. Yeah, we're all in a circle. I'm gonna start playing. The ghosts pretty much start killing each other. The person with the most highest scores gets the first place, and yep, and that person's winning. Just like this, you just have to kill each other. Yep. Yeah. See, people? My rival is Samurai right now. And you can use some special spells and scrolls you bought. And you can actually, it's a very nice game, I like it. It's even free! It's free in Steam actually. Oh come on. Nimble Assassin, are you gonna nimble me? Maybe you are. No. I just help them up a little bit. I just start helping them. Wait a minute. Really, do you really do have arrows? Where am I? Other games like the easiest one. Auto repair. Really? Really auto repair. Just sad. Okay. That's how you play it pretty much. And just start killing each other. I just did a steel kill. A kill steal. I'm sad. I'm running out of time. Auto repair bot gets it. I'll be so mad. Well, no more. Yeah, you see, I don't know, sometimes it gets easy on you. Well, usually it gets easy on you because the robots are so smart. So, yeah, we have some couple of levels to play with those guys, and just gonna keep playing it. This one, basic attack and build. Basic attack is a target. With that burn, there is a 25% no, I want this one. Okay. Let's go and fight. Not all of them are the same. I guarantee not all of them are the same. You see, it's not the same. And if the music's the same. Sometimes some of them has different. Just, I don't know, it's hard to commentate when you concentrate so much. Arrows. Okay. Oh, you? Nimble assassin. Be nimble for me, nimble assassin. This one just let me down. You're no cooler than me! You see that, guys? It's an OP kill. That's an OP kill. I know you're there, nimble assassin. Do you nimble me? Tornadoes. Glad we're back. This is the last game we're going to play. This one's a different one. Collect energy shards. Let's follow. Where's the sword? She doesn't have to navigate. Get. I know who to get. Get out of here, Nimble Assassin. There's a sword. I got a sword. Not you, auto repair bot. That's good. And it's bad. For good and bad. I'm sad. You again, Nimble Assassin. Oh. That was some technical difficulties? Yes. Let me go get it. Yes. There's a race between us and me and you. They're gonna team up and try to kill me. Like they are right now. You see? They're gonna team up and try to kill me. That's how they do it. And then Nimble Assassin, really? No. Okay, go get him. Go get him, Nimble Assassin. How could I get those very cool faces? Now you auto repair bot. And now you samurai. No, samurai's gonna take it. Someone's gonna get him. Samurai's gonna win. No! 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 the mash and escape the dungeon. Confirm. Yes. Escaper's middle. Hog. Yeah, most energetic award. Okay. Confirm. Let's now play Night Scattering, and we're gonna end the episode here. If you enjoyed this, like, rate, whatever to do. Subscribe maybe, comment, and maybe you can continue Hunger Dungeons with more of them. I don't know, and I hope you enjoy. See you guys later. Bye bye!